Hey guys, Jordan here with a brand new video. And sorry guys, we haven't uploaded for a long time because too much homework to do. But sorry. But anyway, this is my first Q&A. Right now I have a bowl full of papers that my cameraman will pull out. Well, me or Frank, I don't know. But then I answer them. And we're only doing 10 since there'll be a lot of talking. So hopefully no copyright. And YouTube, I will come and find you and I will kill you. But anyway, I'll pull out the first one. So guys, I'll show you first before I show mine. So here it is.
What is your favorite TV show?
Well, my favorite TV show is Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. But no, you guys really like my third channel. So I did too many Mickey Mouse videos. I'm sorry, being a Mickey Mouse fan. Should we call that my channel instead? Next question. What is the funniest video on YouTube you like? Well, probably disgusting. Now, I'm not gonna say the whole line since there might be swears. So that's question number two. But literally, that is actually pretty cool and I want to thank you. Before we continue on to the third question, I just want to say hit the like button, hit the notification, subscribe. Because we have a lot planned. And now, I had a little change something. We're not uploading every Saturdays and Sundays since. Holy y'all. Anyway. Thank you guys so much. Wait, I gotta finish it. But I will like you. So, we love you guys, and hopefully we get up to 10 subscribers. We're almost there. We need 4.
Who is your favorite YouTuber?
Probably EvanTubeHD. Do you know this dance, guys? I am the Wiener, I'm the W-O-H, going to the other room, gonna celebrate. I won and you were just too late. Oh, it's super fast. Oh, that's upside down.
What is your favorite episode from your favorite TV show?
Well, Goofy and Training, of course. By the way, guys, would you like us to tell you about something? No. But if you haven't seen my last video, which was a vlog to Newcastle, you will like it. And also, thank you guys so much for liking it. And sorry if I couldn't tell. Sorry if I put the camera in my nose. It was not actually. But it's just a phone. My cameraman's phone.
Where do you see yourself in the future?
Well, I'll be Amine in the future. And whenever I see him, I will punch him in the face. Not actually, I'll just say, nice work. Oh no.
What country do you want to go to?
One country do you want to go to? Oh yeah, I said it right. I know, which is a little bit better. Well, the country I want to go to is America, California. Since I'm going to be a child out clay soon. So, do you guys want to see a video of me visiting child out clay?
Hopefully.
Ew. Put hair on here. Sorry, Christian. Okay, this part's a little one part.
What is your favorite color?
Well, my favorite color is gone, my chair in the green. Cause, top of the morning. I keep putting it upside down. Why is Goofy's hat not uploaded? Now this one might be a little hard. Cause my cameraman did upload Goofy's hat. But I just said, why is it not on there? Cause freaking Disney decided to block our video. And guess what, guys? We still have to stop doing this, but maybe soon. Because Disney said change from Walt Disney to Disney. We have two more left. So it should be a rain, window, rain, window, rain, window day.
That's true.
What age are you? I'm 10 right now. But I'll be 11 soon. And also, guys, look how tiny this ball is. Huh. But anyway, how many questions have you done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you've done 9 so far. And here is the 10th one. The final one of the day. What is your favorite video game? Well, guys, my favorite video game is GTA 5. Now, but make sure you guys comment down below. What other question you guys comment down below now? But this might be a little vote. Which video do you want us to do next in the future? But I feel like doing more. Anyway, thanks for my camera and thinking of all these questions. And I have some news. Good news for you guys. My trip to Newcastle has just reached over 44 views. That was like the most views we got ever. Thank you so much for watching, and thanks for coming out for the questions, and I'll see you in the next video.